Do you lock your car in New Jersey when you get home in your driveway in front of your house or place of business? This is my place of business. That's the news car. Good. The newsroom locks their cars. Prize van locked. Okay. Next prize van locked. Good. We're all secure. There's all kinds of goodies in there. Here's a minivan or SUV, mini SUV, probably a mommy. Very safe. Good. A Prius. Of course, a Prius. They're going to lock their car. Their precious little belongings in a Prius. Let's see the van. Ah! Aha! Jackpot! Looks like they've already used it to heist somebody's sofa. If you're in New Jersey, do you lock your car in front of your house or work? Or do you leave it open so somebody could take your couch? Whose couch is this?